It's a big time. But then, hey, now that we're through with the highlights, we need to circle back and see some of those plays that were so good, we got to see them again.
Oh, absolutely. This is a good one right here. The Rodgers Eagle QB launches one to Joshua Minor, and he is a repeat impact player. This time he's proving he's not in the minor league. He weaves and bobs it down the sideline all the way for a 62-yard touchdown.